Check out this nifty coolness. I'm using the PIC32 to write out the time onto this scrolling display, but it's also reading the time over Wi-Fi via NTP. It's all on that little guy right there. That's just those two wires out there that are driving the LED display. I call it Scrolly.